Lit by eerily beautiful moonlight, the Pokémon await their trainer's orders. The stage is set and the curtain is up. Pidgeotto protects itself. The red corner protects against the attack. The situation is a bit of a stalemate. It's a mental tug of war as they anticipate each other's moves. A rigid shot. The blue corner cannot move. The air in the Colosseum is tense. Pidgeotto protects itself. The red corner protects against the attack. It hits. A frigid shot from Blizzard. A huge amount of damage. It's down. Mantine is sent out. The blue corner has the lead when comparing the number of remaining Pokémon. But we still can't predict the outcome of the battle. Hit! Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? Big hit! It went down! Is sent out. In terms of the number of remaining Pokemon, it's an even 50-50. Both sides still have a chance to win. Its evasiveness rose. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? The blue corner keeps gaining stats. Rigid shot. Finneon starts to attack. Hit. Mantine bounced up. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? Its evasiveness rose. Nicely done! The blue corner faces a great deal of pressure. Neither corner has made a decisive attack yet. Which corner will make the attack that could change the situation? Hit! The move fails. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? Mantine bounced up. The battle rages on. Which corner will make the attack that could change the situation? Its evasiveness rose. The move fails. A brief lull at the Colosseum. This standoff could end at any moment. A light hit. It went down! Craydilly is sent out. The battle has reached its final stage, and the tension is peaking. impressive attack. That dealt some massive damage. Bam! It couldn't take him. It's down! Hypno is sent out. The last Pokemon from each team will take the field. Both corners are in a tough spot. Nicely done! The blue corner faces a great deal of pressure. A fierce blow! Such amazing power! Craydilly desperately holds on. Hurled by seismic toss! It couldn't take him. It's down! The results are in. The red corner narrowly escaped defeat. We'll be right back. Thousands have gathered at this Coliseum, located on the main street of Pocatopia, to witness the big battle that is about to unfold. The battle begins! A heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum. Lugia starts to attack. A light hit. This is the only thing it can do. The air in the Colosseum is tense. The Pokemon that just used the move went down. That just goes to show you, you never know what will happen at a Pokemon battle. Arceus is sent out. The red corner has the lead when comparing the number of remaining Pokemon. But we still can't predict the outcome of the battle. Its attack rose. This is the only thing it can do! Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? Its attack missed! Complete destruction by Shadow Force! A huge amount of damage! It's down! Deoxys is sent out. In terms of the number of remaining Pokemon, it's an even 50-50. Who will become the victor? Slandum! Taken down by an intense blow! Arceus is sent out. Arceus starts to attack. Hit. A fierce blow. It's a direct hit. The battle has reached its final stage, and the tension is peaking. Arceus desperately holds on. Unbelievable! The Pokemon that just used the move went down! That just goes to show you, you never know what will happen at a Pokemon battle. The results are in! the blue corner has won the game.